Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, again I have come here to present to you the beautiful 99 names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, وَلِلَّهِ أَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. Allahu Akbar. That Allah has got beautiful names and you call them, you know, by Allah's names and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will respond to you. Last time I was talking about As-Sami' and there are so many other names, Rahim, Rahman, all those are beautiful names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today I have come over here to tell you about one of the beautiful names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Basir. Basir. The one is all-seeing. And this is mentioned in the Quran 51 times. 30 times it is mentioned as noun. And that means the all seer, and 20 times it is used as an adjective, the all seeing. And these are, mashallah, divided into four different ways of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala look at us, subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees all His people, whatever they are doing. Alhamdulillah. Number two, Allah sees all His close servants and the people who believe in Him and do, you know, things to please Him. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also watches and sees those people who are committing sin. Subhanallah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also watching everything, not only the human beings, but everything, all the things above in the heavens and in the earth, and also underneath the earth and above the seven heavens, which is the galaxy, subhanallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, now the first attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, you know, sees all what the people are doing. And that is mentioned in Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 96. Wallahu basirun bima ya'malun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watches and sees them, all those people who are doing, wherever, whatever they are doing, Allah is watching them. So this is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is watching their deeds. And in another place, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala refers to the slaves, the servants of Allah, so that they should be, oh, Allah is watching me. So for the sake of Allah, they will do all these things. And that is also mentioned in Surah Ali Imran, verse 15. Wallahu basirun bil ibad. Allah is seeing His servants and slaves. Allahu Akbar. And the third attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is, Allah sees all the sinners. And this is again a mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that Allah is watching even those people who are doing sin. And that is mentioned in Surah Al-Isra, chapter 17, and the verse is 17. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, وَكَفَى بِرَبِّكَ بِذُنُوبِ عِبَادِهِ خَبِيرًا بَصِيرًا. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is sufficient, is your Lord, He is sufficient, and He knows what people are doing. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is aware of the sins of His servants and the people. Allahu Akbar. So this is again a reminder to us that before we commit anything, you know, people are saying, you know, I don't do this haram in public, but where can you hide yourself from Allah? Allah sees everything, everywhere, wherever you go, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is there to see you and Allah is watching you. So this is again, be careful that even when you commit sin, you should see that if you are in secretly doing something, Allah is still watching you. And the last attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with regards to seeing, innahu bi kulli shay'in basir. And this is mentioned in Surah Al-Mulk, chapter 76, and the verse is 19, that everything that is happening all around the world, Allah sees that. Now, my brothers and sisters, we know that we cannot see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Rasulullah has said, Al-Ihsanu an ta'bud Allah ka'annaka tarahu fa'in lam takun tarahu fa'innahu yaraak. That you worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be conscious of Allah as if you are seeing Allah all the time with your own eyes. You are aware of Allah all the time. But if you can't see Allah, which is not possible for us to see, then remember, Allah is watching you. Allah is watching you when you are recording this program. Allah is watching you when you are listening to this program. Allah is watching you when you are in public and whatever you are doing. Allah is watching you when you are in private. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Al-Mu'minul Muhaymin al-Aziz al-Jabbar.